Walking around Sunday morning in a little town. I was rodeoing in, feeling sad and downhearted. I was looking for a place to worship him when I heard an old song that sounded familiar, and it was coming from the big church high on the hill. So I walked in and sat down with my old hat in my hand. Went up, walked a well-dressed man, and he said, "Well, sir, you look kind of dirty, and this morning we got the biggest dignitaries from far and near. You see, this is a special day. Why, we're celebrating 50 years of being here. And if you don't mind, could you just ease on out of here?" Well, I stood up and I said, "Well, no, sir, I don't mind at all. You see, I'm just an old cowboy and I'm just passing through here with the rodeo. But if you ever find yourself all alone on a Sunday morning in a little town called West Monroe, Louisiana, and you feel like that, well, maybe you just need to pray. Well, sir, you're welcome to come on out to the little old church that I go to. And dude, you can even wear that suit, 'cause it's okay at the OK Corral. We got cowboys and outlaws, grandmas and grandpas. We got wannabes, and we got some used to bees. We got cowgirls, city girls, horses and cows and lawn chairs. But it's okay at the OK Corral. Now it's okay at the OK Corral. Come back now, you hear?"